Okay. Ano yung masasabi mo sa event nito? I mean, opening up the Araneta city in this way, no?
Yes, so you know, we've been so lucky to be able to have regular activities. So I'm just so grateful that Araneta is part of our team and that we set this up. And it's also so great to be united with my Filipino sisters and so.
Thank
you for all the support until now.
It's a rare event, not for all of you.
Yeah.
Okay. So. Kamusta ang exercise natin?
Masaya siya, pero mukha. Kaya tayo pinakaunang napagod. Masaya.
Okay.
Sana, regular
tumagyan. Yeah. And it's good to see all these women, especially for International Women's Month, supporting you. Supporting all of us. This is just the start of the full-blown activities for Bb Pilipinas. Hana. Open to ba?
Yes.
Okay. What kind of image are you trying to project sa ating kababaihan with this activity? Any shape, and form.
Yeah,
in any shape or form.
Yeah, of course,
and
form.
Any shape. Importante yan, di ba?
Yes.
Importante yan, Gabby.
Yes, it's very important that we take care of ourselves. Kasi mas magiging malakas yung system natin. At alam naman natin yung pinaka-important na so the moment na meron tayong pagdating ng nakaharap. So, kung gusto nyo guys, come and work out with us. Mag-zumba tayo together.
Of course, you know, Francesca and Gabby, now that they're joining again. And you're moving on also, no?
To
another.
To another field in this industry. You know, if the doors are open for that opportunity, then I figured I would grab it.
Okay. Of course, Meiji, the door is wide open for you.
Yes, I'm really grateful.